Friday night, if Papi's getting chemicals.
The dudes can have some chemicals. A little bit of salt. Just put it in for an hour, let them fight like cat and dog. And they do get a bit feisty for the old salt, like, not good for your squabs though. Let your squabs in an old man river. And that could be Pyro John there. That'd be Pyro. One of them, Pyro and Spyro, we're going to call them. Sonic and Spyro, anyway. Pyro John to the left and Spyro John to the right. An old man river taking advantage of the centenary mix. Get some shit shovel shot.
Righty, let's have a go at trying to ring a chick. For all your cooking needs, I recommend Old Bay. It is a fantastic seasoning, and the seasoning tin, get it in Tesco. It's not cheap, it's like £3 a tin. You can throw away all your herbs and spices, you don't need it then. A spoonful of Old Bay and anything in meat you're cooking, beautiful. Which has now become my ringing tin. So we'll do a lottery and we've gone from -6 here to fucking pissing down. Oh, this is not going to work because I can't get a ringing. So, we are going to have a go at ringing Baby Bear. Baby Bear will be on 5046. Baby Bear should be ready to ring, but we're going to have a look. We're going to catch him. Enjoy your tunes. Grandmaster Mal and Uncle Martin. Little baby bear. Hello, darling. Which way round am I doing this? This way. 5046, don't spit your ring, little soldier. Ah, oh, what a beautiful baby. A bit jelly legs to do this, but we'll try. A little bit echoed to ring, but SU24S5046. I'll put a bit of fresh shavings under Baby Bear's bottom because it's a bit, it's in the worst hole in the corner through there. Bingo bongo bongo, 5046. Need to keep an eye on that, that might come off. First ringing of the Friday night, Bush to Beach to Bashto. Right, Danny Bear's got off to a Christmas pantomime, so we'll need to pause for a momento and I'll go and send the boy out for a couple of hours to the Christmas panto. Pause. More information gathering, 31998. To all intents and purposes, 31998 looks like a Barney. It's a Barney that's flown 80 miles in race time, so. And she is paired to the unrung Anderson. she's making a fantastic job of them little chicky wickies through there. We're going to try and ring Pumpkins just shortly, but I'm still shoveling shit. And drinking too much, and smoking fags, and killing myself.
Brand new and exclusive right here on Radio 1, that is David...
Next little chicky wicky coming up on the pecking order. Will be... 5037. I better not spike it through with the wrong feather, otherwise they'll get a big tarry leg. Look at this beauty. Oh, I'll keep you away from the draft, darling. Look at that. Baby, that's Pumpkin's baby, and Pumpkin is the baby of the Emerton Holt pair. The baby Pumpkin. Come on, my darling. Oh, Saturday night favourite, anyway. Come on, kids, you know this one. Oh, you got a big knuckle. Sure, these fucking runs are narrow this year. What? Yep, you all three toes through the first time. Definitely tighter this year, definitely. Pumpkin's first baby! SU24S5037. Beautiful. That's well, Brent. That should be interesting. I look forward to seeing that one. Just got to remember where I floated his other one to. That's better. Come on, crank it up. Right, next on the shaving list will be the 1719 down underneath there. Don't know who our man is yet, but man boy might be sitting on the house. I might find him first.
John Dollar's Instagram, he played this version, and he was going back to back with his mum. Mum Dollar got a shout out on his Instagram, which I love, but I messaged him, I was like, I love that going back to back with your mum, but what version of Casso is this, please? And it is the Seth Hills and Eight Crave remix of Casso, Ray, D-Bot Europe, and Prada. Before that, Parisi, Believe in Myself. And they'll be doing a mix for Ray on Dance Presents next week. Look out for that. Talking of next week, it's going to be all about the biggest tunes of the year from Dance Party 2 Uninterrupted, continuous, there you go. Hours of my favourite tunes from the show this year, so it's going to be big. Here's one of them. It was the hottest record in June from Monkey, featuring Laura. Feels darker.
Daddy's not in the nest. Child 17, 19, it did well as a yearling. 22 bird. Sorry, I said did well. I mean, when I say did well, I mean anything that fucking survived last season was immense. 5043 for the 17-19 Chiquitita. Oh, you're not going to see the wings go on. Hello, Squeaker. The fucking charges are that light. Right out of 17-19, 504-3, better put in the diary before the vegetabilisation takes over. Tumbler Towers are going to be into the lottery 10, and your lucky number is... Fuck you, more colour than your brother. So this little Chiquitita is going to be 5035.
Michael Beebe's first DJ set back since he was diagnosed with
5035.
Moments I've ever witnessed in a club, and to be honest, for me, the moment of the year. But then this week, the best news and the only thing that could have topped that comeback DJ set happened. It was Michael Beebe announcing that he was cancer-free. And
I want comments in the below. I'm sure these rings are tighter.
Officially in remission, with no cancer in his body. And honestly, reading those words,
I think that the smaller rings. Go on, son, there you go. And they shouldn't be difficult to ring. My God, look at the size of it. I tell you, they are. 17-19, 5035, back in the net.
So I think it's only right that we play one of our favourite tunes from him, from this year. This is Michael Beebe and Different Side. I go out.
box 18. Can't tell you off the top of my head what box 18 is, but it is it. I really struggle with that one. Ridiculous. I'm not new to ringing birds, kids, you know what I mean? These are tight. Box 18, 5044, out of the wrong red grizzle.